the 2018 Dodge Journey is behind the times, but this three-row crossover with available all-wheel drive does offer a lot of value for the money. We've rated the Journey at 3.8 out of 10 points, reflecting its below-average safety scores and an interior that's a step or three behind most of its competitors. This year, the Journey carries over unchanged from 2017 in what's likely to be its last year before being replaced by a new crossover. The Journey is available in four trim levels, SE, SXT, Crossroad, and GT. Most models come standard with a 2.4-liter inline-4. The Journey shows its age in many ways, but one is that it comes standard with a 4-speed automatic transmission. Rivals, including some within Dodge parent FCA's lineup, now have it twice as many gears. The Journey rides well enough and handles with confidence, but it is neither especially quiet nor particularly refined. Both engines produce a rumble that intrudes into the cabin and there is considerable body lean even on the Journey GT. A rugged-looking Journey Crossroad model channels some off-road style, but it's not actually any more capable when the pavement ends than the rest of the lineup. Stick with the entry-level Journey SE, however, and you'll find only a basic audio system without Bluetooth or a CD player. Even the rear-view camera requires stepping up to the Crossroad. The Journey comes standard with 7 seats, which may make it appealing to families on a budget. Its interior is less roomy than newer rivals, but its 192-inch overall length means it may fit into some garages where minivans like FCA's own Chrysler Pacifica are a tight squeeze. Unfortunately, its family car credentials are let down by frighteningly bad crash test scores and limited available high-tech safety.